Hey guys, welcome to Alt Phone, and thanks for staying with us through. In the next few minutes I'm gonna share details on how to fake your location on Life360 without anyone knowing. Life360 is basically a location sharing platform that shows and tracks the location of the members to each other within that particular group. The app is purely beneficial, but it may get bothersome on the other hand as well. Not everyone is pleased with privacy intervention, and therefore many of us need it to be stopped somehow. The conventional way to do it is by turning off location services of your device. But just turning off location services won't work, as it will alert other members in your group. Which is why you need a one-stop solution to fake your location on Life360. Before you wonder how, let me introduce Alt Phone iOS Location Changer tool for iPhone. This tool helps you fake your GPS location in the easiest way by simply marking a desired location on the map or setting the fake route and overriding the current coordinates of your location. No matter what iPhone you have, it works perfectly. To use this, you need to download Alt Phone iOS Location Changer program and launch it on your computer. Then please check the disclaimer and hit on Enter to proceed. Now get your Apple cable and connect your iPhone with your computer. Ensure to unlock your iPhone and trust the PC. You will be redirected on the map screen where you can search the location or GPS coordinates you wish to teleport to. Next, check the location information on the left panel, and once you're satisfied, click on Start to modify. And you're done. You can now open Life360 app on your iPhone and you will notice your location has just been modified. The best part is no one will get to know that you haven't moved at all from your actual location. Amazing, right? Well, that's all for today, and if you are the one who enjoys your privacy, we hope that this video would have helped you. If yes, then do press the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.